About June by Ella Quake. I didn't write much in June. I didn't have much to say. I was just trying to listen. My silent world went away. For a month now the world has been screaming. For a month I did nothing but hear. Those who know more than I can ever. The words of those living in fear. There's so much that I'm still learning. There's so much that I do not know. The truth of it is that the world is hurting. The truth is some of us need to grow. I hope that someday we do better, that everyone stands side by side, no longer screaming but learning. Together we must turn the tide. If you're still screaming back, listen. If you are still listening, great. We all need to hear now the silence that those who are missing create. Whose voices have you not been hearing? Whose voices have been forced to leave? Whose voices should really be raised now? Whose voices should we most receive? It's not my voice that we need to hear now. My voice speaks with privilege. It lies. And so now I step back to listen again, so others who know more can rise.